My name is Alan Hart. Today I'm going to show you how to fill up an Ideal Logic to re-pressurize it or to top it up. So if your boiler stopped working and it says contact installer on the front, low water pressure, this is how you fill the system. So first of all, we turn the boiler off, and then we need to look at these two blue taps that are underneath the boiler, and this is how we're going to fill it up. So we'll turn this valve here, so we'll pull that forward and that will open the filling loop, and then we'll go around to this other valve, the other blue valve, the other blue tap. We'll open this one. Be very careful here not to put too much pressure in, but that's your gauge there. So we need to fill this up just over 1 bar. So we've opened the tap now on the right hand side, and you can just see there the pressure gauge slowly going up. So we just need to do this just so we get to about 1. So it does take a little while. It is a little bit awkward to see it is under the boiler. So there we go, now we're about 1 bar. So now we need to just close the two taps back off. So we'll close the right one first, and then we'll close this one back down. And that's how you top your boiler up. And then we just need to remember to turn the boiler back on the front. Thanks for watching our video, how to top up an Ideal Logic.